you see that white knight?
Yes, but it's good.
Did you hear? The Baron de Valois is dead?
No.
Now Bartolomeo d'Alviano is sure. Or he's up against the wall.
Cesare's campaign will be in trouble.
Is that such a bad thing?
Perhaps not. The assassin. He killed the banker. Some say he even walks the halls of Il Vaticano with no one able to stop him.
There is hope of their own. Perhaps Cesare's rule will finally end, and the church will be restored to its former glory.
I will write the sermons, then leave them for you within the shrine. Make sure you deliver them convincingly, with passion.
The followers will do anything we tell them to, Padrone. They believe their God commands them.
Bene. Do you have the key?
Yes, Padrone.
May the Lord be with you.
And also with you, Padrone.
Assassino! You will not get me! Takes me closer to God and away from you, assassino!
denied. It seems God is on my side, assassino! What do you want, assassino?
The followers of Romulus work for the Pope's gain.
Of course. They are ignorant. We are enlightened. Their savagery will lead the people to the light of the Church. Godspeed!
Instrument that prevents the people from overthrowing order.
Your order is no order at all.
Stop that man! Hurry!
Requiescat in pace.